Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a really fun video because I'm going to be showing you guys my minables, which I've named myself. Definitely, I just made it up. I was like, what is mini? And what can it be able to do? So, minables. Basically, it's mini supplies. So, I'll show you guys. I just kind of made this at Valentine's and Day, and so I scratched off the Happy Valentine's Day here. So we can use it for a different use. So, let's get started, guys. I'm so excited to show you this because it's really cool stuff. So, this is my hoard of mini things. Today we're going to be some unboxing and some not unboxing. So, we have a few not so minis, like this little bear, rainbow bear pen. I had to, okay? Oh yes, and do you guys like my custom My Hero Academia board? I put some stickers and stuff on it just to make it creative. Anyways, back to what I was saying. This guy, this little bear, I just had to show him. He needs his part. Give a round of applause for, you know, him. So, the next person we have, wait, is it round of applause or round of applause? Yeah, either one, whatever. We have a mini binder. Now, I forgot to say, this guy, you can get him at Claire's if you have a Claire's. I don't know if he'll be there. I got this probably a long time ago, but there might be something like him. So if you guys, you know, like it. I got this, I think from, is it like Staples or Office Max? You can just get a mini binder. These things, they're really cute because, you know, if you have Barbies or something or dolls or something, it's perfect for mini school supplies, mini notes that you have to write. So I really like it because I can just write stuff in it and it's super cute. Moving on, we've got these miniature doggy cat erasers. So we're going to be unboxing these guys today. So here they are. Let's open the first one. This is a mini little dog here. It's super cute. I love it. So we have a blue cat, which is pretty odd, but very cute. And we also have, it's like each color has a dog and a cat. So they're just kind of mini erasers. I didn't know, someone got this for me, so I don't know where to find these. But, you know, they're erasers. You can probably find them. You know, they're tiny things, guys. So next we have, moving on to the notebook and the sticker book. We have a mini little drawing notebook, which I've apparently tried to draw a cat. If you can't see that, yeah, thumbs up if you think that's a very disabled cat. Right, guys? Okay. But there are also sticky notes. See, there are sticky notes, so you can just stick them to anything. So I'm gonna, you know, hang this disabled cat on my wall. Okay, back to the video, you know, just, okay, so, can't get the camera, okay, you know, it's just a little cute sticky note pad, and you can write stuff, and it has a cute background. This I also got at Claire's, I think, same as this, I think. These are 360 stickers, and they're really cute because they're mini. And some of the back are different, like sunglasses cat and this stuff. You know, it's pretty cool. So, I like these. I mean, I don't use them that often, but I can just decorate, you know. I can use it to decorate things, and it's just a cute little pack here. Now, moving on to the backpacks. Well, first, the handbags. We have two handbag selections here today. So, we have one little unicorn handbag from the Real Minis, which is a brand you can get I got some of mine from Walmart. I just went to Walmart today and I got two of them, and then I've got some from Target, I think. They're a bit hard to find, but they're definitely worth it. I think this I got from Claire's. Not all the stuff is in from Claire's, but like a lot of stuff, I couldn't find some of my stuff from that came with the packagings. So guys, there might not be much in it, but you know, yeah, just saying. So let's open the little cheetah one first. So we got this little unicorn notebook, which I apparently tried. This is a cute flower, right? Yeah. It's a cute little notebook I got from Claire's, I think. So, what else is in here? I think I still have to return these to my friend. They're little mini markers, just, you know, markers. So, yeah. That's the cheetah bag, which is super cute. The next one we have is this little unicorn handbag. This had a mini water bottle in it, which if I find, I will put mini ice in water and I'll drink it. Inside this, I got this from a Tokyo store at this mall I went to. It's pretty cool. There are mini erasers, and they just kind of pop out and you can just use them whenever. So it's really cute because I love these. I use them all the time, which they're very good brand. And they're just really cute. So, moving on. Next thing in the bag are these two erasers, which I'm sorry, guys. I don't know where I got these from. It's been a long time. I got, I think, Valentine's Day, probably. Now, of course, it writes on the packaging. Wait, sorry. Eraser. Do not eat. Okay, guys, so don't eat it if you get these. But they're just, they smell like it. So this one would smell like chocolate. And I mean, it doesn't smell exactly like chocolate. It doesn't really smell that good, but you know, it's just a block of colors. So it's cool though. They're cute little packaging, milk cartons, little thingies. So I recommend these if you like to just have cute accessories and like to use erasers a lot. Now, the next thingy we have are these two backpacks that I got today at Walmart. I already unboxed them because I couldn't wait, guys. Okay, I couldn't wait till I got home. So, let's just, though, I'm trying to get the mini calculator, but I can't. So, basically, I got these from Amazon. If you just search up, wait, let me change it so it looks clean. So, if you just search up like, oh yes, Mr. Pen. See how the brand says Mr. Pen roller / eraser? It should pop up. If it doesn't, try just searching up like six pack eraser Mr. Pen or something. Okay, guys, I know it's, I don't exactly know what it got, but this is a roller. So if you use the eraser here on the butt, this eraser, if you use the eraser and there's the crumb thingies, you just swoop and boom. They're not too expensive, actually. You can get a 2-pack. I think you can get a 12. No, wait. I don't think you... There's a 6-pack. I got the 6-pack. So, yeah. These are really cute. The next thing I got is this adorable little pom-pom pen. OMG. I'm gone crazy. I love little pens, but this one just made me, like, so cute it out. Then we have, once again, the little notebook. The only thing I'm kind of disappointed about, they match it, which is good. See, they match the bag, but the only problem is it's not fuzzy. It's just colored on. It's kind of like an illusion, which is kind of cool, but just saying, you know, there's stickers and a mini that. So, that's that. We're running out of time, guys. This video is taking a long time, but, you know, it's worth showing you guys these cool things. This looks like a candy, and it's actually a mini highlighter, which I adore so much. I have like 3 of these. Then we have this little cute little pretend flip up notebook. We have a little eraser guy, boop boop, and some stickers. And this one is pretty nice. It's got the duck roller, cute, right? The duck roller, which once again you can get on Amazon. Okay, but guys, I think you get it. The point of this video was to just show you guys like how cool these were and that you should get them because they're like $7 a piece or so in some states or countries or cities or whatever. They may be a little more, but I'm just saying these things are really cool. Go check them out, get them, and you could, one more thing. I just gotta show you. One sec, guys. I'm not leaving you. Okay, I'm back. The ultimate mini Lunchables. Go get mini brands too. They're amazing. So, guys, if you like this video, subscribe, like this video, and turn on those notifications so you can get notified when I upload a new video. And I'll try to post more these few days. And you can see more of my mini openings, mini anything, honestly. And it's really fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like it, share it, and subscribe. Bye.